it's going to be extraordinarily important as states and localities are figuring out how to spend this money to have a sense of how they and the nation will be held accountable for the expenditure. And I think it is possible to construct metrics that are quite consistent with the Secretary and the President's goals that are things worth measuring and that don't undermine the achievement of long-term goals.